Hey, what's up? It's Chris from Brooker Films, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to do the disappearing photo frame effect in Adobe Photoshop. Now, this effect is actually really, really simple, and all that you need to do this is a digital SLR camera, a tripod, a photo frame, and Adobe Photoshop. So to begin this effect, we want to find a perfect location, and once we've found this location, we want to mount our camera to our tripod, frame up the shot, and adjust the camera to manual mode. Now, when you're in manual mode, you want to adjust all of the settings to make sure that your image is correctly exposed, and you want to set your timer interval mode to around 10 seconds. Now, you want to grab your photo frame, press the shutter button, and run out in front of the camera, holding up that photo frame in front of you. Once you've taken this photo, you want to run out of the shot and press down on the shutter button once more time and take one more photo. This is your clean plate, and you need this to be able to do the effect correctly, so do not forget to grab this clean plate. Once you've taken those two photos, you need to get them onto your computer and you need to get them imported into Adobe Photoshop. So let's go and do that right now. So once you've loaded up Adobe Photoshop, you want to create a new canvas. Now, once you've created this, you want to drag your two images from your Finder into Photoshop. Frame these up the same and make sure that the empty shot, that's the shot without you in it, is underneath the shot of yourself. Now go to the erase tool, adjust the size and pull up the hardness to 100%, and then just erase the photo within the frame. When you've finished with the effect, you can now go and color correct or color grade this image to make it look as good and as cinematic as you so desire. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please do let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe if you would like to see more videos like this one in the future. Thank you ever so much for watching. I really do truly appreciate it. I hope you're having the most amazing day today. I will see you next time. Thank you for watching.